He asks you questions about what your problems are. Things like the Better program is a huge help for us. We call him Mr. Export because that's one of the things that he really has pushed. He has a passion for Maine, and if you've ever heard him speak or ever had 5 minutes talking with him, you know that. He loves his state. He loves to see things happening here. If he could take that enthusiasm and help the entire country with it, I think he could do great things.